See, is there one up this way? See, can we use the rope? Cried.
Warning, maybe?
Destroy traps and break. Their tomb. All right, but I need to get these towers.
Maybe I can find Constantine's prisoner. He must know something.
Okay, so I need to get back over that way. There we go. Boy, there's all kinds of places to climb around here. Compound bow, nice. Or at least one part for it, anyway. You know what? Let's climb up this way. The combat knife is required to cut the rope. Okay. So I guess cutting the rope and cutting these flags off is a challenge or something. Well, let's just drop down, please. Good grief. Let's see what's up this way.
Small, intricate clockwork toy, made of bits of scrap metal and other detritus, or from the gulag. Must have taken a long time to gather the parts.
Real interesting little thing. Huh. Progress past this point requires rope arrows, which I don't have. How is it that you do not descend down this... There you go. Good grief. Descend the ladder, please. Okay, the other signals are farther back this way. Hear the deer, but I don't see him. Climbable walls, craggy walls of ice and rock are climbable. There's... Really? Are you seriously kidding me? There we go. New base camp discovered. Two more to go. Let's see, can we go up this way, please? Nice. Oh, I guess I should, mushrooms for poison arrows. There we go. All right. See, can we... I have no idea. Crud, I wonder if I should not have done... I wonder if I should not have gone that way. I still don't have all of the communication towers removed. Okay. You know what? I don't think I should have crossed that bridge. Because now... use the communications to zip line to the grounds.
This writing seems to be pointing to something nearby.
Coin caches revealed. Great.
Hold up.
Guards. Crud, there's no bushes to hide behind.
Looks clear.
Yeah, we're clear.
You're new with Trinity, right?
First contract. Had a few mates who vouch for me.
Don't screw this up. Best pay you can find.
Pride.
We're under attack.
Man down.
Pride.
Got a flanking position. Cover me. Got your back. Go. She's there. She's hit.
Nothing to see here, folks. Didn't know if I'd get away with that or not.
An old Soviet work camp. Trinity's taken over completely. More Soviet propaganda.
All right, so that didn't get us to level 3 Russian yet. Use Byzantine coins to purchase items from Trinity Equipment Technician. Okay.
Look, I'm on your side here. I've been working as a maintenance tech for Trinity out here, but I've got to get out of here. These people are insane. I've been stockpiling gear. It's yours, if you can pay for it. They won't notice a few missing items, but if they catch wind, or if they see me with you, I'm a dead man. I'll need some untraceable currency in case things go south. Gold, preferably. You think we can make a deal?
I'll see what I can dig up.
Camo outfit. Yeah, not in this weather. Ooh, a rope ascender. For 30 gold. Gosh. Crafting tools. Good grief, about the only thing I can get is a rope ascender for 30. Gosh, I don't know if I should. I've only got 39 gold at the moment. Maybe I should wait. Pistol suppressor. Good grief, 140 coins? Well, you know what? For practical purposes, made a huge mistake doing that, but oh well. Increased firing rate. I don't know. Muzzle brake. Eh. I don't know. We currently have nightshade.